C.J. Allmendinger, Tyler Reddick up there, Chase Elliott, along with Justin Haley. Fans, get up on your feet. We're ready to roll some more.
Time to start the third and final stage here in the Bank of America Roval 400 at Charlotte Motor Speedway. Race car dives on the pit road. Green flag is in the air, and on the break, it's A.J. Allmendinger to the inside. He is flanked on the outside by Tyler Reddick, Chase Elliott in tow.
Yesterday, A.J. Allmendinger made a fantastic pass on the outside.
Anyway, meanwhile, pretty good door-to-door battle for the third position. It looks like Chase Elliott is going to win. He'll slip his way around Justin Haley now as the front two edges down the hill.
What a move on the outside by Chase Elliott to grab third for Haley.